Welcome. In this video, I'm going to do a brief introduction to the Classworks tab within Google Classroom. Google Classroom uses the Classworks tab to organize all the materials and assignments that a student can do. So let's launch into the Classworks tab. You can see that I'm in my Google Classroom. Up at the top, I have different tabs, and this is the Classworks tab, so it's this second tab in from the left. When I navigate to the tab, I'm going to see a lot of stuff here. And this is where I get to decide, how am I going to populate my class? How do I want to organize it? I like to think of this as my middle school binder by separating it by topics. So if I go up to this little create button, I have the ability to add create an assignment, create a quiz assignment, create a question, add material, or reuse posts from other classes and other years. And then right here at the bottom, I have topics. If I select topic, I can organize a few topics. So if I'm an elementary teacher, this might be math. It might be reading. If I'm a high school or middle school teacher, this might be by unit of instruction. Or it may be in any other way that you want to organize your topics within your class. And then you can nest these various ways of adding materials underneath the topics, trying to keep things very organized. You'll see that as I added topics on the left-hand side, I also have a navigation bar, so I can click between those, and students would only see one access. Up at the top here, you can see a link to your Google Meets if you have enabled that in your settings. You will also see a link to your Google Calendar specific for this course, as well as a link to the Class Drive folder, where all the materials really are housed within Google Drive. You will see on the dots here, now that I have topics up, I can rename them, I can link to them, I can move them around in different ways. Now that we've walked through just the basic outlines of the Classwork tab, I want you to think about, what topics could I add to my class in the sandbox that you've been creating that will help my students in the fall? After doing that, please put that in the discussion, as we're going to be learning from each other.